An update from the national capital. My name is Kejriwal and I'm not a terrorist. These are the exact words of the Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal, who has been behind bars for nearly a month now in the alleged Delhi liquor scam. Kejriwal's message was read out to the public by Aam Aadmi Party MP Sanjay Singh, who claims the Delhi CM is being treated like a terrorist in jail. AAP says Kejriwal is not even allowed to embrace his family in jail and that there is a glass ceiling dividing him from his visitors. They say he's under 24/7 CCTV surveillance, a tool that is being used to harass him. Listen in.
जिस जनता के लिए उन्होंने एक बेटे भाई की तरह काम किया, उस जनता के लिए एक संदेश भेजा है कि मेरा नाम अरविंद केजरीवाल है और मैं आतंकवादी नहीं हूं। मेरा नाम अरविंद केजरीवाल है और मैं आतंकवादी नहीं हूं। ऐसा व्यवहार आप अरविंद केजरीवाल जी के साथ कर रहे हैं, आतंकवादियों जैसा? आपको शर्म नहीं आती? प्रधानमंत्री जी अपनी दुर्भावना में इस कदर अपनी नफरत में आप आगे बढ़ चुके हैं कि उनके परिवार से, उनकी पत्नी से उनकी मुलाकात बीच में शीशे की दीवार खड़ी करके आप करते हैं। भारतीय जनता पार्टी ने, प्रधानमंत्री जी ने इस कार्रवाई से यह जाहिर कर दिया गया है कि उनके मन में पूरी तरीके से एक नफरत, दुर्भावना और बदले की भावना अरविंद केजरीवाल जी के प्रति भरी हुई है।
बहुत दुख हुआ दिल को कि मतलब जो हार्डकोर क्रिमिनल होते हैं, जो खतरनाक अपराधी होते हैं, उनके वाली सहूलतें भी नहीं मिलती। मतलब क्या कसूर, क्या मतलब अरविंद केजरीवाल का कसूर क्या है? मतलब अस्पताल बना दिए, यही कसूर है? उसने मोहल्ला क्लिनिक बना दिए, यही कसूर है? उसने बिजली फ्री कर दी, यही कसूर है? उसने स्कूल बना दिए, यही कसूर है? तो आप उनको ऐसे ट्रीट कर रहे हो जैसे बहुत देश का बहुत बड़ा आतंकवादी पकड़ लिया हो। आम आदमी पार्टी जो है एक सोच का नाम है। अरविंद केजरीवाल एक व्यक्ति को तो गिरफ्तार कर लोगे, सोच को कैसे करोगे उसकी?
Meanwhile, the Aam Aadmi Party student wing staged a massive protest in the national capital today with Kejriwal masks on full display. They were eventually detained by the police. Now, Kejriwal's arrest was always going to be a big election flashpoint. What the AAP has successfully managed to do is turn it into a symbolic fight. Their entire campaign, Jail Ka Jawab Vote Se, is designed around it. And now, portraying the BJP as the tormentor that is treating an elected chief minister like a terrorist. The messaging of the Aam Aadmi Party is loud and clear. Kejriwal is innocent and is a victim of a political conspiracy by the Bharatiya Janata Party. Let me go across to my colleague Isha for more on this. Isha, a very filmy message that Sanjay Singh read out, claiming that this was by the Delhi Chief Minister, taking inspiration from a Shah Rukh Khan movie. My name is Kejriwal and I'm not a terrorist. But clearly the Aam Aadmi Party leaving no stone unturned to put out a message in front of the people ahead of the Lok Sabha elections that the Delhi Chief Minister is being treated unfairly in jail.
Yes, Shreya. In fact, the Aam Aadmi Party has been one of the major things that the Aam Aadmi Party is stating is that Arvind Kejriwal is being treated in an unjust fashion, and that and they're also using a very emotional way to further get into the minds of the people. The fact that when I was saying that Kejriwal has been reading out a message, there has been Arvind Kejriwal in the background. In fact, she also compared them, the Aam Aadmi Party is also comparing Kejriwal to other freedom fighters. So a very emotional message that the Aam Aadmi Party is trying to give out to garner votes is what the BJP is also suggesting. But the campaign that you were speaking about, the Jail Ka Jawab Vote Se, that is what echoed in the sentiment today when the students were protesting. They stated that Mr. Kejriwal and whatever it was, and the injustice that is taking place with him will lead to an answer on the 4th of June when the results are out. But the BJP has been stating that this is a very over-dramatized way to put it, because it is not the BJP